From the journal of Dr. John H. Watson, M.D.
One of these men is Sherlock Holmes.